Hey guys, you're on the host, or Kayla if you prefer. So I have a small rant, and it has to do with other artists. For those of you who chat me up on Twitter, my graphics Facebook page, my YouTube channel, you've come to realize I do commissions. I do them both free, and I do them paid. So, the way that I do free ones, if I offer or if I take on a request that I know will not make me any money, those are free. The paid ones is when somebody comes and asks me to have something done and I charge between $15 to $25. I do it by the actual art piece and not by the hour. I feel like doing it by the hour can be highly abused, and my skill I don't believe is efficient enough for the hourly charge. That's just me. With that being said, I have noticed a lot of artists will go out of their way to embarrass, humiliate, and all around treat anybody like crap that asks them for free art, or dare put something out requesting for free art, or requesting for art but not having any money. I have seen a lot of artists treat this as a sin, and to me, it's really quite annoying and self-righteous. Now, I have also had a graphic design job. I've had it both employed and an internship. So I understand the time, the money, the effort that goes into paid work, and especially, which I don't think this is wise, by the way, but that's just me. When you are living off of your artwork, you need all the commissions you can get, and you need all the time you can get to get those paid commissions done in a nice and proper amount of time. So I get that. I respect that. But I'm noticing this trend more and more of many artists treating their art pieces and their commissions like it's the Holy Grail, and how dare anybody ask them for free art. And they will go, like I said, out of their way to make this person feel stupid. Treat them as though they have just sinned against this person because how dare they ask something for free. I literally just got done watching a free art rant video, and there are freaking tons of these stupid things on YouTube, on DA, on other social platforms, and they get annoying because it ends up preaching the same exact message. Oh, they asked me for free art. Don't they know it's inappropriate considering how much time I need, or it's a waste of my time? And in this one video, the artist mentioned that the people who requested free art of them apologized for being an inconvenience. Talk about being an ass. And I don't know because it was not specified whether or not the people apologized for being an inconvenience right away because they just wanted to be polite, or they did it after this person was rude to them. Which, going by the tone of the video and the person specifically saying that they were in a bad mood most of the time, I'm going to assume that these people apologize for being an inconvenience for requesting a small piece of free art to this artist because of the way that they were talked to about requesting it in the first place, which I think is really disgusting behavior. I think a lot of artists do need to chill their role when it comes to people asking them for free art pieces, especially when it's digital, because this argument, let's keep it to digital, because if we expand on it, it's gonna go crazy. There are art commissions for various pieces, various mediums, but this is gonna stay on digital. Let's not get crazy. So, anyway, for digital ones, you have many people who are just crucified or publicly embarrassed because the artist took a snap at them because they asked for free art. And to me, that's just deplorable. I get that you're trying to live off your artwork, which, by the way, I don't think you're too smart, as I said, considering how the media company, especially in the graphics and animation department, have been for the past few years. with various animation companies either going bankrupt, laying many, many artists off, or just downright closing and no longer being a company. The name gone, done. So I don't think you people are very smart. There's very few artists who can do this. Do I have any names off the top of my head? No. I follow very few artists. But a lot of you shouldn't be living off of your artwork. I don't even try to. I believe the artists that I follow, for the most part, don't do this, as far as I know. But still, a lot of you guys need to chill your freaking roll when it comes to people asking for free art. And I understand there are beggars. I understand there are people who turn into trolls when you tell them no. I understand that some people can't take a hint. I get that. But my goodness, quit treating it as a sin when people come to you asking for free art pieces. If anything, if you turn down every single person, and I know this is not every artist, let me put that out there, because there are some artists who do go out of their way to have what's called free art commissions. I literally just saw one floating around on Twitter a few days ago to where it was a contest. You entered in this contest and you got a free art piece. So I do see some artists do that, and that is awesome. That's a good way to draw in fans, it's a good way to get your art spread around, and it's a good way to draw in potential clients. Because here's another thing. What happened to me is I drew title cards for a group of YouTubers for quite a while. Now, granted, my artwork was not where it is today. I've grown since then, but I drew all these title cards and was polite and respectful and gave them updates and whatnot, and I still talked to two of them. And now, because of the relationship I have kept with them, especially when doing art pieces for them, they come to me for paid work. Granted, it's not really crazy, but it's still paid work nonetheless. It's because of the way that I treated them, because of the way that I responded, they come to me for paid stuff, and I make sure it gets done properly and appropriately. That's just me. When it comes to doing free artwork, there needs to be a balance. Obviously, if you're trying to live off of your artwork, I will say it is good to do free art pieces some of the time, because those free commissioners, if you will, can turn into paid commissioners. And it's happened to me, and I'm sure it's happened to other artists, where they go, hey, you know what? I like how they responded to me. I like the way they do things. I want to pay them for their artwork. As long as you don't charge too crazy. Like I said, I charge between 15 to 25 for digital pieces. That's just me. And there are other artists who charge more because their skill, their talent, the caliber of their art is extraordinary. And I've come across these artists before. Hell, my comic review of Lackadaisy shows an extraordinary artist that I have no issue paying for her artwork because it's just like, it blows my mind. It blows my stuff way out of the water. So I'm like, yeah, I will gladly pay for your stuff. I think you're awesome. I want to see more. Take my money. So there are those artists, but for every single artist, especially on DA, because I used to see this on DA a lot, to act like their artwork is of high caliber and that every single thing that they get commissioned for should be paid for is total garbage. And in my opinion, it's arrogant. Yes, there are pieces that should rightfully be paid for, and then there are pieces that, like, no. No. I've seen art commissions or people trying to push for art to get paid for when their style is total crap and it's just one way. You don't get any other way from that artist. So I've seen a lot of that too, and granted, I'm not on DA as much anymore, but that's the main place where I remember seeing it from back then, and I still see it on YouTube, I see it on Twitter, people complaining, oh, I got asked for free art, woe is me, don't they know everything I do is paid for? Blah. It's like, shut up, get the freaking stylus or ink pen out of your ass and chill. That's just me, I don't want to take this rant any further, but that's been my pet peeve where I see fellow artists, treats, free commissioners are people who request art for free like crap and then treat their artwork like everything needs to be paid for. Every artistic thing they do needs to be paid for. And it's driving me freaking nuts. So, yes, the artist does have their right to turn down anybody that they don't want to draw for. I get that, I respect that, that's all you. But to turn down every free requester, I think is stupid. I think you chase away fans that way, and I think you cut off potential clients. Once again, though, that's just me. I've been in the graphic design business a little bit, I've interned. One was for a t-shirt shop, one was for a newspaper. So, I've been in that environment, so I can talk about it a little bit. No, I don't live off my art. I think it's dumb to. Now, for me, if I could make half my money off my artwork and then work a normal job the other half, that would be cool. But right now, it's not realistic. But for all you other artists out there, a sense of reality is needed, especially when it comes to getting paid for your own artwork and whether or not you can actually live off of your own artwork and quit treating people who request free artwork like crap. Please, I understand you get the annoying buggers, but quit crucifying people. Just stop. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. This has been my small artistic rant, and yeah, peace.